know, I really think this is a funny thing, but if all the people said, and they can tell us we're crazy, and we can say, well, you haven't seen anything yet.
Hi guys, so today it is the 27th of July, it's a Thursday, and today's video is going to be a very special vlog because I'm going to Sabrina Carpenter's concert today, and I'm so excited, and it's currently around 9:55 a.m. right now. I'll be standing for the next like 2 hours. We're doing this for Sabrina, so I'm just really excited. I've been a fan of Sabrina Carpenter's music ever since Smoke and Fire came out, and I'm just so glad that I got the chance to go to her concert today.
Between a Texas burger and a tuna melt. But my life made sense. You know? And now I know exactly what I want. And my life doesn't make any sense. I mean, I was actually worried that I'd already met the woman of my dreams at the dry cleaners or something, and I was too busy to notice. But then you show up, and I realize that that's not true. Because you're the one. You are everything I never knew I always wanted. I'm not even sure what that means exactly, but I think it has something to do with the rest of my life.
I bought the tickets.
Let me go. tribune, as they say in Chicago.
Welcome to the Emails I Can't Send Tour Singapore. This feels very surreal because the last time I was in Singapore, it was like, four, 5 years ago? I'm gonna warn you right now, Singapore, I am a bit emo. I'm still gonna have fun, but I am a bit emo because, like, technically, in the world of, like, technicalities, this is the last Emails I Can't Send Tour show. Which is actually quite good for you guys. You know, most places, when I leave, I don't always know when I'm coming back. But fortunately, that is not the case, and I get to come back next year with one of my biggest idols, Taylor Swift, and always Taylor. Thank God, I'll know someone. That's so nice. It's like when you go to a party and you're like, I'm not gonna know anybody. I already know half of you. This is great. I think that that's like a very, very surreal thing. I can't get into the way that I feel about it, but I'm so excited and I feel very, very fortunate and lucky. And the fact that I get to come back to Singapore so soon is like a gift. So.
Still confused, how am I supposed to go and still be closer? And I won't change my mind, but it's
I'm just reading right now. Sabrina, please adopt me. How old do you have to be to adopt someone? 18? That's it? Oh, I'm 17. Bummer. The best crowd ever, Singapore, and this is your time to shine.
Mm-hmm.